Hey everybody, it's Randy Kinnar with Maine Wildlife Management. Today we're in Bangor checking on a skunk job. So we got this call about skunks coming onto this property, getting underneath the deck. The problem is you try to trap the skunks, remove them without sealing up underneath the addition, you're going to have more skunks showing up and it's going to look like we didn't trap anything. It doesn't really get rid of the problem. So you can see, we'll see if I can show you, those little muddy prints right there. A little trail going right to the corner of the building. Now we were here previously before we got all this snow and there was all kinds of spots. There's a gap. And right now the ground's pretty frozen. So there's all these little gaps where they can dig under there, especially when that soil is soft. Right, things are a little froze up right now. But you can also see right over here the muddy little prints, and they're just going right in. Show this. There's a big opening. Right, and you can see where the homeowners actually put in mothballs. And you can see all the way through, you can see light on the other side. There's easy access to this whole space. So while yes, you can trap them, the ones that are in here now, and get them out of here, the only effective way to stop this from happening to board up all these sides for now because it's winter, because we can't do any digging. Get the skunks that are in there out of there before they spray underneath the house, and then dig in wire exclusion netting this spring to keep any future skunks from getting in there. You can also see among all these tracks on the side of the building, we've got a set of squirrel tracks right here down and around. So there's probably skunks going underneath the building. There's probably mice and rodents and skunks and stray cats and who knows what else. So yeah, if you got somebody come to your house, oh well, look at this right here. All these dirty tracks. What? Too easy. So sure enough, we can go ahead and put a trap down here. We can catch the skunks. We can go home, collect our money, end of job. Tomorrow night, a week, a month. This summer, next year, there's going to be more animals coming back here. It's a very short-term fix. So if you got someone coming to your property and they're just trapping, well, just be aware it's going to be a short-term fix. So unless you're taking the steps to actually seal and keep animals out, they're going to be back. All right? So we're going to get this place boarded up, get the skunks that are in here out, and then get to work. So for now, guys, thanks a lot.